I want to ask you a question about your faith.
Yes.
How did your faith affect the way you dealt with the disappointment and the defeats that came your way?
Honestly, brother, the glide path turned out to run into an anti-aircraft gun called Romney. So, you know, one of the biggest things, when Cliff and I did a movie in John Paul II called 9 Days to Change the World, and we really spent a lot of time studying the Pope going back to Poland and studying his life under communism, and before that, his life under Nazism, where he lived under a death sentence if he was caught. He doesn't say have courage. He says be not afraid. And I think, I'll get all emotional, but on Easter Sunday, it's good to remember. If you can hide beneath the cross, there's nothing to be afraid of.